Hey, what is up, YouTube? BD King here, back with another video. And I just want to say, first of all, if I sound different, it's because I'm sick. I think I got a cold, but I still had to upload this banger for y'all. Now, look, as you can see, 99 overall, we about to win. Running with my boy Jarrett Twin, 99 overall, post playmaker. And look, we look up, like, we just chilling, and we look up, and we're playing a superstar, bro. A superstar, one playmaker, shot creator, 97 overall. Look at the scratch glass cleaner, he hype, dancing, 93 overall. So, yeah, we going against them, and bro. When I say I went crazy during this game, like, I swear, me and Jess was playing, like, all day, just chilling. We didn't really have, like, a lot of comp, but this is, like, the most comp game we had all day, bro. It was a superstar one. And before we hopped on the court, they had just, like, 21 skunk somebody. So we like, all right, these boys good. And I look at him, look how he's dribbling. Look, he already getting past me. I got Hall of Fame clamps. He already getting past me. And look at the stretch glass cleaner. And by the way, That's the first time I ever saw like a stretch glass cleaner in 2K20. That's a unique build I see. But yeah, he greened that first shot. And look at his speed. Blow by. I'm like, hold on, damn. The boy's starting off good. He already got 5 points on the board. Bad start. But as I said, y'all, my voice, like, I'm bad if my voice is like annoying. Like, I got a stuffed nose coming down with a cold, but I'm still on this YouTube grind, you feel me? But you see, I got a pull bar right there. They got the ball back. I thought I was about to get, like, I got good shot contest. I thought I was going to get a stop, but he passed out. And you know, he got bailed out, probably like Hall of Fame for getting that pass off. But still playing good defense. Couple seconds left. Misses. We got a ball. Let's get it. All right, now it's our turn to shot, bro. You see, I'm blinking red. I'm like, hold on. But I'm going to let Jarrett Twin. All right, so you know, he be getting right on that unique post playmaker build. He gets stopped. He passes me the ball. I had a lane, but I choked. And he takes a, I don't know what kind of shot, bro. You see, a very late 100% smothered. But hey, I'm like, fuck it, bro. We only got our 5 points. We can get another stop. Oh, man. I sound sick as hell. But yeah, guys. As I said, look at this. They came, like, that scratch glass cleaner, he was ready to play us. Like, you saw he was excited. And you see, he already got all 7 points, bro. He really snapping. But, like, you'll see when we get the ball, I'm gonna really take off, bro. Like, when this comp, it's like I play better. Like, it's like something inside me just awakens. I don't know. But you see, we play a good defense here. 5 seconds left on the shot clock. I'm guarding the stretch. He blows past me at the last second, bro. Oh, man. Now he got a full 9 points. It's 9-0, bro. It's not looking too good for us. Like, you see, Bendo B. Treshan, I think that's how you say his name. He had a cheesy dribble moves on. Getting right, he kind of fast. I'm trying to play my best defense on him. Doing pretty good. Staying in front of him, he crapped me a little bit. I just make sure I stay in front of him. Then he gets past me again. I'm like, bro, we're down 11-0, bro. And I didn't really want to lose because, as I said earlier, me and Jerz was streaking all day. Like, I think we only lost once at the top of this game. Like, we won like 50 games, so I was trying to lose again. But you see, we got some good rotations, good switches, as you can see, locking the boys down. 10 seconds left. Look, Clamps, Hall of Fame Clamps, okay. He running around, he can't really do anything. And he said, hey, spent the last second, bro, but I jump, and I get good shot contest, bro. That's what I'm talking about, IQ, knowing when to jump. Now look, he dots me. And look, dude, leave me wide open. Like, I can't shoot or something. I had the green out. You see, hot spot. You already know. Hall of Fame catch and shoot off of Jarrett Swift. Hall of Fame dimer. You already know, green up. I back up. I'm finna shoot again. Cause I thought he was sagging, but he came back up, so I passed it. But look, he's sagging again. Jarrett hit me again. Look, green. Bro, same as that spot. Like, what is this dude doing? Like, he's a superstar. You think he, like, know how to guard people? Like, what is he doing? Look, he taunting. He taunting. And Jarrett passed me the ball again immediately, and I pull. No hesitation. Y'all saw my, if y'all didn't see my jump shot video, go check it out, bro. Because all I shoot is big greens, bro. That's all I shoot. And you see Jarrett Twin getting past his opponent, getting a nice dunk, one hand. Now it's tied, 11-11 that quick, bro. Like, I just shot in green 3 threes within like 30 seconds, bro. Like, we just came back from an 11-0 deficit in like 1 minute. And look, he's still sagging, bro. Look, you see my player sitting over there chilling, hands on his hips, chilling, bro. Hit me kind of late, so I didn't pull. I'm gonna be smart because they kind of good. But look at me with the Aikido. Ah, shit, he missed, but it's all good, though. We ain't really worried about it because, like, you see, we got our defense good. And look. I should have been a steal, but it's all good, though. But look at that Hall of Fame Clamps making a pick on his dribble. Come on, bro. And yeah, and y'all was asking for my badge video too. That's gonna be uploaded soon. Don't worry about it. I just finally got all my badges, mats. So I'll make a full video on that. At the last second, he said a good screen on him, bro. It was like, what, 2 seconds left on the shot clock. He said a nice screen. Then he got a nice mid-range, what it's called, off the dribble. Jazz gets the steal. I guess he hold it square. I don't know, because he took that. But then he passed out after getting the board. It hits me and Ike Green, yet another three, bro. 4-4 from the three. You see me go with gold, green machine, gold volume shooter. Got takeover now. I'm like, fuck it, I'm on fire, bro. Another green. Stop playing with me, bro. I came to play. I think it's my first superstar I played this year, y'all. And look at how I'm performing. I came ready to play. He hits me again with takeover green. Oh my god. 17 points. It was now 11-0. 11-0 comeback, bro. 6-6 from the field. 5-5 from the three. I went perfect. But yeah, y'all, even though I was sick, I had to come through with the clutch gameplay because I went crazy, bro, as y'all can see. And listen, I'm always going crazy, always uploading. So make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe for more videos, bro. I'm on the way to 3K. I'm almost there. Turn on the bell to get notifications. And shit, I'll see y'all in the next video. See you.